So fucking much. The song is called "I'll Leave It to Watch You Die." I'm not even sure what song it's next.